Thank you for coming to the theater, and we hope you're ready to enjoy the show. Please find your seats and be seated quickly. In less than 1 minute, the lights will be dimmed and the show will begin. And now, please welcome the fantastic Bombastic Symphonic Philharmonic Orchestra, the 4D players, and the Mind Choir singers.
Underground record was only going to be for Japan. It was never going to be released any other place. And so then the Dream Police got held up because of, darn it, because of the success of Budokan.
Before you pull the lever this fall, make sure you do your homework. Get to know the issues and get to know your candidate. Bob Dole let you know everything when he ran for president, from my military record to my congressional record to my favorite record, Cheap Trick, live at the Budokan.
By the time Dream Police was recorded, honestly, really, they just said, you know, we don't know what to do with these guys. We don't know if this is going to work and whatever. You know, can we get an orchestra? We'd like to have an orchestra in here. And I said, what? An orchestra? Well, I guess so.
The magnetism of Robin Zander or the charisma of Rick Nielsen?
That's kid stuff.
Kid stuff? Well, how about the tunes? I want you to want me, the Dream Police, da 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 da.
So you could almost say the Dream Police was sort of a gateway to new horizons for our music.
Haven't you ever listened to yourself on a tape recorder?
I prefer to listen to Cheap Trick.
Look, I didn't do it. 5 years ago, I had no idea I'd be here. Who are you, anyway? What are you taking for?
I'm telling you, I didn't do it. But if I did do it, it was an accident.
In promulgating your esoteric cogitations and articulating your superficial sentimentalities, amicable philosophical and psychological observations, beware of platitudinous ponderosities. Are we really the Dream Police? Police? Police?
Yeah.
Nice to be here tonight. We have one ballad on the Dream Police record, and it features Mr. Robin Zen.
You didn't know what you were looking for. All right. This next song starts with a good friend of ours over here on guitar, Mr. Rick Nielsen.
My oldest friend in the world, went to high school with him. Thank you. You go. Now hurry it up. It's colder than a witch's too.
Hello! I'm standing right here. Oh, I'm so lucky to be protected by some brave men.
We'll be right back. Thank you very much. St. Petersburg, Florida. Yeah. Jannus Landing. It's all, you got a new place here. Looks good. Looks good. Thanks for coming. We had to turn the lights on so we can see everybody out here. Oh, hey! Ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Bennett Salve conducting the St. Petersburg Bombastic Symphonic Orchestra up here. Bennett Salve, the orchestra. Let's hear it for the orchestra. Besides playing great, they're all very good looking too, so a plus. Bennett, can we have a little light on Bennett, please? Or you can see what okay, never mind. And we have our Mind Choir singers up here, all four handsome gentlemen. Most of them are available, but we're not sure what they're available for. And on keyboards, we have Mr. Magic Christian over here on keyboards. Florida resident, who's right down the street from here. And on third guitar, right over here behind me, Mr. Miles Nielsen here. On the drums, Dax Nielsen here. On the 12 and 4 string bass, Tom Petersson running. And a local boy done good, my favorite lead singer in the whole wide world, a resident from right here, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Robin Zander. Hey! Show you what a nice guy he is. He said, did we forget Magic? And I says, no, I wanted to forget Magic, but I didn't.
You. Yeah!
Whoa!